It said in the news article that DPWH made an offer to Sevilla LGU for a project. This is just a matter of clarification to DPWS. Gentlemen, DPWS 1 and 3, was there really an offer? I just need an answer, yes or no. Sir, please. DPWS.
Sir, let me clarify the question. Imuhang klarohon o tinuod nga istorya nga may offer ang DPWH o
fund
for LGU Sevilla.
Yes, sir. Yes, madam.
For waterworks ba?
For waterworks project.
I just need an answer, yes or no, sir. What's
okay,
the
sir.
An offer?
Technically, it's a yes.
How much is the offer?
50 million.
Why only now this offer came?
Okay, ngani na siya, sir. Pag May 23, during the meeting that we had with Blue Water, no? Prior pag yun, Anna, nakita na namo, when we know the problem that arose, ang amo ang sa third district, no? We were talking about sa third district. We want to come up also with a way to support, no, Sevilla. And that is why, usagid sa gitanaw na mo, usagid tanaw sa mong district engineer, is really to prioritize, to come up also with a waterworks projects for Sevilla, which is for funding. And there is nothing wrong with that. Because, of course, ang among jurisdiction is ang Sevilla side, no? Dili ang balilihan. And dili may manghilabot sa Bohol DPWH1, sa ilaha po nga ilang kaugaling situation. So sa amo ang side, to come up also with the, to raise also the concern, ma-address po nato, ang concern sa Sevilla, and that is why also we really have raised and pledge that we would do something for funding for the waterworks of Sevilla.
Thank you, sir. We know for a fact that there is an impending jurisdictional claim of Sevilla that Bogwak Spring belongs. And this offer came. This can be interpreted by some perceptions. One is, this is a form of bribery to soften or lose the grip of Sevilla over this jurisdictional claim. And secondly, this can be interpreted that there is a politician dictated your agency, sir.
Okay, sir. First and foremost, our intentions are clear, no? Sa giari gyud namo si Mayor Juliet, kay bawo gyud siya ato, istorya may with our district engineer, no? To facilitate gyud, no? After atong amo ang atong discussion sa May 23, nag-appointment gyud mi sa LGU Sevilla, no? And we are doing it to make sure really, no, nga ma-proceed na mo ang mga requests ani niya. And ug na may mga anything other than that, then we are very sure we are in good faith of what we are doing for the LGU Sevilla.
Thank you very much for your indulgence, gentlemen.
Majong hapon atong tanan, Vice Mayor Richard of Sevilla. I'd like to address this question to DPWH1 representatives. Last May 23 meeting dito sa Blue Waters with USECTE, DILG, DANR, and DPWH regional directors and other stakeholders were there. DPWH1 repeatedly denied that the pipes nga ni traverse paingon sa Sevilla and the structures were not part of the contract of the bulk water or Balilihan bulk water project. So akong pangutan na unsa ang mga rason ngano inyong giretract ang inyong statements during sa meeting nga mao na usab laing nakaingon sa kagubot karon sa Sevilla o Balilihan. Salamat.
Good afternoon, sir. Regarding that question, sir, sa pipe, Jodsia, dili siya included sa contract.